Alright, today we'll be doing another ship assault mission, Operation Decon. Enjoy! Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so welcome to episode 12, and we're going for another ship assault, Operation Decon. Let's just get right into it and let's see if we can survive it. This might be interesting how it goes on. First I'm gonna do all the side missions, then we're gonna go for the main story, I guess. I actually don't know how many of them are there left still, but yeah. Maybe we're close to the end. Here we go. Good. Damn.
Ethan, hangar secure.
Outstanding, sir. There is access to the life support system within the infirmary.
Squad, we'll take control of their life support system and make our way to the armory.
We got chemical weapons aboard. Watch your backs.
Yes, ma'am.
Damn it, how did I miss that guy?
Close,
Ethan, accessing their network. You're in.
Ground support to your assistance, sir. Gravity and ground control are yours.
Damn it! Too many.
Intel reports they're loading the chemicals into the warheads.
I'll get a sample from the armory. We'll destroy the rest of it along with the ship.
Captain, enemies are inbound. Protect that armory.
Copy. Everyone dig in. I'll hack the door.
Whoa!
Sample acquired. Plant your charges. Let's make sure they never get a chance to use this shit.
What, am I the only one planting the charges? Damn it.
Charges set. Let's move.
Retribution, we're proceeding to exfil.
Double time into the hangar base.
Darn it! Let's get out of here. Now! Yay! Alright everybody, thank you for watching this video, and we appreciate all the support you've given us, and please check out our playlist, and the next video, Patreon page, and random video, I don't know why. It's random, so go with it. And also, please like and comment and subscribe to this video, and subscribe to our channel, of course, not subscribe to the video. Right, and that's good.